Okay, so I just got here. My friend Arissa is already here. I'm gonna see if I can scare her. She didn't see me walk past, so hopefully this works. Wait, I'm gonna take a video of her and then send it to her to creep her out. I don't know if she's gonna check her phone though. Wait, I think she just got my text.
I was to prank you, bro.
I was like, where's the rest? And then I peeped you, and I came around. You knew I was gonna prank you.
I just kind of feel like I have to.
So this is our view from our hotel. It's literally so nice. We didn't even expect our view to be this pretty. But sometimes when you go to a hotel, they will have you like next to a brick wall, but the view is so nice. This is the bathroom. And then this is my bed.
You ain't really fuck with me way back then, but how about now? Cause I'm up right now. Hey, it's up right now.
Cheers. Ready?
Yeah.
You got this. It's not that bad, is it?
Yeah. Let me try to take your picture outside with this. I want to see what it looks like.
Okay.
Spray the whole 100 round for me. Twist it on my feelings for my yard. You my treacherous little twin, and you know that we got me in. And I love you like my kin, it's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. Yeah. You my twin, you my twin, you my treacherous little twin, you my twin. You my treacherous little twin, you my twin.
Color me without a smoke. I like the money for sure, but I love the hustle the most.
So we're about to go to South Beach. It's like almost 8 o'clock already, which is kind of late, but we're still gonna go and see what the vibe is. Then we're gonna probably go out later tonight. Shot o'clock.
Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more money, more problems. MJ Dane, I'm talking about Kaseko the mix.
Rocking the mix. That was so nasty.
You get calm, not acting like cushions in the air, but cushion the air, and they always get bigger. We get glad, thank God for this. I got a lot that I give, I be hanging like this. I get cushions on 25 out in the 20s inside.
So we're on our way to the beach. We ended up getting out of the Uber because there was mad traffic, so he told us to just walk. Like, it would be easier to just walk there. And now, yeah, we're kind of lost. So we're trying to find the beach. There's so many people here. Like, we made it to the beach, but it's literally pitch black. Like, so dark, but we have our feet in the water. And yeah, this is the view. It's kind of blurry, but you get the picture. It's kind of scary being at the beach at night. Have you ever like, no! Oh my, at least that was in your phone.
Yeah.
Wait, you know when you like, you stare at it and it makes you feel like kind of dreamy, or you're like, yeah. It makes me think you're gonna fall. If you were caught, nigga, get bit. Say you gon' slide, nigga, make sense. Only shots, I'm in this group. You go so bitch, you know she not. Suck it up, make a fall in love. Put that on the top. In the street, I didn't pay all my dues. No exclusion, they talking about literally. Now I be walking, turn the heat up, ain't nobody hiding me. Everywhere dollars be, that's how I got to be. I didn't give her the word, now she not leaving. Said she love me, the death told her stop breathing.
Second guess, I should've stayed. Cause you know it's on my mind, so.
Under there, it mimics your heartbeat. Damn. So if you listen, this is Arissa's heartbeat. I don't know why she's scared right now, but
damn.
So then which one is gonna be yours?
Maybe after I said it.
Who's is that your. This camera is gonna mimic whatever we do. This restaurant is fire. Okay, so we just got our drinks. We got this drink called the 11-11. It has cotton candy in it, and it's supposed to be really sweet. And I usually prefer sweet drinks, so Should we do a cheers?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? Cheers.
It tastes like a pineapple juice.
We are at Pretty Little Thing. They have like a physical store here in Miami, and we're about to see what it's about. Okay, so we're at brunch. We're at this spot called Honey Uninhibited. I got some chicken and waffles and a cranberry, what's this called?
Mimosa.
A cranberry mimosa. Arista got lobster and mac and cheese.
Big, went big on it.
Big lobster.
And then red velvet pancakes and then mango lemonade.
Mango lemonade. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we're at Bowie. So far, I am third place per. We already had the first round, and it is to the second round. Let me show you guys the score. So the score so far. I'm obviously the EK per, the biggest, not the little one. Everest is having her go right now. Just had to put on the glasses. Let's see. Okay. It's giving a strike. Oh, she did good. That was good! So right now it's like 5 something a.m. Our flight is at 7 a.m. I feel like I wasn't really talking, but today was our last day in Miami. What did we even do? We went to the Pretty Little Thing showroom, and then after that we went to brunch. We went to the spot called, I think it was called Honey Uninhibited. It was actually really good. And then we came home, dressed up and took some pictures, and then we ended up going bowling. So yeah, we knew we were probably gonna have to wake up mad early, because again, the flight is at 7. That's literally so early. So we just ended up staying up all night, because I feel like I would have been more tired if I went to sleep and then had to wake up at like 4 something a.m. So it was kind of better that we stayed up. But we're about to head to the airport soon. My airport fit is literally so random. It's so random. I look crazy, but Miami sun has messed up the lace. So I have a hat on. And then I'm always so cold on the plane. I don't know why they be blasting the AC. So I have on a sweater and a jacket. And then I just have on my cargo pants so I can stay warm. I literally had to force my suitcase to close because I had no energy to like fold everything and like pack it properly. It looks like it's about to burst, literally. But I did my best.
Going down. Lobby. Going up.